aware about the history of this event. Let me refresh you. This day is celebrated to remember when India's constitution came into force, completing the country's transition towards becoming an independent republic. The Constitution of India was drafted by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, which helped to replace the existing government of India Act 1935. The fundamental rights and duties of the people of India will be laid down in our constitution. Every citizen of India is equal in the eye of law, and no one has to suffer because of religion, creed, caste, color, or race. During the British rule, two great personalities such as Mahatma Gandhi and Rabindranath Tagore gave the same message of peace, love, unity, and equality. But here the question arises, is India really a republic? The India I see today is not a republic. It has the exterior shell of republic in which many are ruled by using theft, deception and lies. 69 years of being republic has changed our country a lot. We are sprinting ahead on information technology, but still running at slaying pace when it comes to education for poor. We have been intercontinental ballistic missiles to defense our country, but failed to provide protection to minorities and backward classes. We have the world's largest agricultural output, but the famine starts in front of death. We are excellent at work and brilliance, but fail to correct the problem of our governments. We sweep our house every day, yet throw the waste on the road. We, the literate people, should make sure that this is changed. Truth, equality and progress should be the foundation of our republic. No man, however rich, big, influential, should not be allowed to play with the lives of others. The republic needs to stand up. The republic needs to revive. The republic needs you. Are you up for the challenge? Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.